How long have I been walking? I've lost track of the time. Wow, what is this place? I better have a look around this abandoned village. Harry's crew might have stayed here. Something's missing inside that emblem. Could these tikis be some sort of guardians? Looks like some of the crew members didn't get along too well.
A forbidden ritual?
Fascinating.
Let me record it. So, you said you've been on this island before.
Yes. Some years ago. I made a rookie mistake. I did it from my fishing route to go to what looked like a better spot. Less than an hour had gone. I went suddenly. My va'a. My canoe overturned. And I got this lovely souvenir from that mistake.
Heavens, what gave you that scar?
It's not a what, but a who. I don't know. I didn't get a good look at it. But it seemed like a sea creature I never seen. Anyway, I was lucky enough to reach that Whiteson beach. The one where we landed on the island. A man came 3 days later and got me out of there. He brought me to the port of Papeete without speaking a single word. Time passed, and I promised myself that I would go on with my life and forget about this damn island.
Why did you agree to return to the island, then?
I need to know what happened to me, to discover the truth. I don't know if you get me.
Absolutely.
So now you believe in magic, old pal? A Polynesian man covered in tattoos. I'm not sure if he looks angry or scared. Well, what well? Tiki, like something straight out of an adventure novel. It's some sort of Polynesian coat of arms. Is that an octopus? The Everhart Expedition. They set up camp here. They're composed of four pieces. broken, but I might as well draw what I can see of it in my journal. Blowing an ancient hatch with dynamite sounds like a fool's errand to me. Ooh, looks like someone didn't like you very much, Harry. This fella sounds pretty hot-headed. I've never cared much for games of chance. I'm not sure what to expect on this island, but I hope I won't regret not having a gun. Who worries this much about their appearance in a place like this? They were packing a lot of heat when they came to this island, but they took all the guns with them. Very neat. Quite a looker. A fashion model, maybe. Looks like this fellow was a real heartbreaker. His real name was Costas? Damn it. Someone on the expedition died. A farewell message from a friend. I never thought that this expedition would cause anybody's death. Oh, I'm sure Harry never thought so either. If he'd known this was going to happen, he'd never have come here. Did they use all the dynamite? What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. Something's missing here. He seems confused, as if he was having a hard time writing this down. I hadn't been close to a grave since my mother's burial. Shortly after she died, my lovely Dalmatian spots, as Harry used to call them, appeared. I thought it was nothing at first. The river cuts through that canyon. It doesn't look safe to cross. This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. Something missing here. Look at this little fellow. An amulet with a carved Marquesian cross. The symbol represents balance and protection. Why is this hammock so far from the rest of the campsite? What peculiar rock formations. Is this basalt? What peculiar rock formations. Is this basalt? I must have found the luxury huts. Pretty swanky. The parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. Look at him. Giddy as a schoolboy. Ichor? It's been ripped out of something else. I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. Got it. Did you get into, Harry? That Frank seems to feel guilty for whatever happened. I feel really bad for him. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. Interesting. More drawings. You put together quite an expedition, Harry. And all just for little old me. The Harry of a heart I know would never have given up on this. Something must have happened that kept him from solving it. The Harry of a heart I know. Black ooze. In a telescope?
My dear old pal, I know you won't ever read this letter, but I'm accustomed to writing you and it comforts me in this strange place. This island is riddled with secrets, so many secrets. But I'm not only talking about mechanisms and contraptions, Norah. I dare say that something on the island clouds one's judgment. Otherwise, I don't have an explanation for Roy's actions. The man was arrogant, impulsive, and a little cocky, but he was no fool. We weren't friends by any means, but he didn't deserve what happened to him. Nobody deserves that. We may have made some progress in finding the cure for your illness, but at what price? I miss you so much, Norah. Harry.
He may not say it explicitly, but Harry blames himself for Roy's death. I know him too well. And I miss you too, Harry. Jeepers! A stranded ship! Something's missing here. This explains why the campsite is nearly abandoned. Other planes of existence. That's bats. Get this strange device, Harry. I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. compartment. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. It feels disturbing. Wow, really old photo. The island is wearing a lot of tribal ornaments, but none of them seem Polynesian. This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. Impressive work. Is that a fish pattern? Harry hated asking his parents for money to fund this expedition. The Everhards are a wealthy Boston family, quite old-fashioned. They were never really pleased with his eldest marrying a middle-class girl. That's why he wanted to get away from them as soon as he could, just like his siblings did after him. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Better not touch it. Given what happened, they shouldn't have either. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort? Alterations, like the ones on my hands. That black ooze again. This man was splashed with that black liquid. Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head. Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells? Heavens, he's losing his mind. Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. It reminds me of my illness. Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Norah. Deep breath. Is somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here? This eye, is it calling to me? Do they have two pupils? Are these ornamental? Or something else? I almost feel as if they're watching me. Were these eyes related to the ritual? Another eye. I hear whispering. Well, that was easy. Maybe he heard the whispers too. You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it. This looks like another job by Handyman Harry. This should save some time. I can press these star-shaped tiles. I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What? What was that that I saw? What were those stars? I solved it.
Great Scott! Oh, the well is filling up. That's black ooze. No. What's happening? I'm feeling faint again. What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, No! I can breathe. Underwater! I have to get back. I have to find... What is that? What kind of creature is this? I need to get a closer look.